Morning. This is Arnie Waters here. We're seeing gold down, actually gold coming up a little bit. Gold's been down about $40 over the last 30 days, particularly after the last 2 or 3 days erasing gains that have been made over the last month or so. The reality is that a lot of when gold started to move, and this is a pattern in gold, there were a lot of speculators who piled in at the 675, excuse me, 1675, 1680 level. And those speculators are investing heavily on margin. And when margin calls start coming in, not necessarily on gold, but on other things, what starts to happen is people start liquidating positions. So as gold moved on up towards 1780 or so, people bought more and more gold. And then when not only gold price went down a little bit, but a lot of other positions that were heavily margined in securities markets started to turn south as opposed to go north. This caused the selling that we've seen not only in other stock markets worldwide, not just the US, but also in the gold and silver markets. So our view remains the same. We expect gold to continue to hit 2450 over the course of this year. We remind our friends and clients to be very judicious about the concept of trying to day trade gold. We're also going to be updating our report on rare earths because it looks like there's some upward price movement in rare earths since the first of the year. This is a very important sign, and it's the first tangible evidence in the last 18 months that it may be time to reapportion our portfolios in the direction of the rare earth area. So this is Arnie Waters. Aim for the ice flows, not the open water, and have a super day. Thanks.